Welcome back to Passionate World Talk Radio Network with your host, Lillian Caldwell, discussing the bi-weekly tip for the podcast obstacle course. Clap your hands. That's what Peter Pan asked everyone in the audience to do so that Tinkerbell, her sidekick, would live. Do you believe in yourself? If you don't believe in yourself, your listening audience will not believe in you either. Podcasting is a way of sharing your knowledge, your experience, your opinions, your advice to an audience that has chosen to listen to you. Why did they choose to listen to you? They listen to you because they believe you can provide them or give them the advice, your opinions, or the knowledge that they want to hear, that they need to hear, that is a good idea for them to hear. There's millions of podcasts out there in the internet right now, not just in the United States, but all over the world. So clap your hands and make yourself believable to your audience so that they can hang on every single word that you say. Not only do you make yourself believable, but you also make yourself trustworthy because you're telling your listening audience that you have the potential to make their lives easier, to help them forward on their journey, or perhaps send them a lifeline that they've been looking for and they haven't even realized they have been looking for it. Belief is a wonderful thing. However, like most things, if you lack it, then there's something that's lacking in you. When you talk to an audience, you need to sound positive, upbeat. There needs to be a smile in almost every word that you utter, because after all, your potential listening audience is investing their time with you. They're hoping that you can provide them with the nuggets they themselves, for whatever the reason, cannot find on Google themselves or on Firefox. You are their, should I say it, their directory. Remember those thick paper books that every state, city, county provided to everybody who lived within their boundaries, and you could find everything? Let your fingers do the walking. Well, now it's your ears that are doing the walking and listening. So again, you have to believe in yourself before others can believe in you. Also, on June 11th and on June 13th, Tuesday and Thursday at 11 p.m., Passionate World Talk Radio Network is throwing two webinars on the powers, the obstacles of podcasting, and you will learn about the 7 C's of communication, the art of the interview, and mastering your people skills. Why is this important? Again, belief in your ability to sell yourself and to sell what you're trying to provide for your audience, because they will come to expect of you as being the expert of why they should be listening to you. Why do you pay money for streaming? So you can see your favorite actors and actresses do non-fictional or documentaries showing you the way. Well, why do you invest your time with them? Because you believe in them. You believe that they can carry the illusion of whatever world they're taking you into. And that's what you as the podcaster is doing. Once you take the webinar, sign up for our course, The Obstacles of Podcasting. 7 live episodes of learning how to create a podcast, present it, research, copyright, monetize, social media, platforms, editing, hand-holding, interactive classes, 30 to 45 minutes long. You get a workbook. You get the opportunity to actually put into action the words that I am giving you, so you can learn how to podcast and enjoy it. Did you know that once you reach the golden number of 50 downloads, you have reached the pinnacle of success? Didn't think so. Thought you had to get over 1,000. Well, it's now 50. Think about that. It's really not very difficult. It's the content. That's what you have to worry about and make sure that you deliver on whatever time frame and schedule you have provided, because your potential listening audience believes in you. So keep clapping your hands and make that belief possible. Go over to www.educate.passionateworldtalkradio.com/sign up, either for the webinar June 11th, June 13th, or sign up to partake of the 7 episodic live training courses with me, Lillian S. Caldwell, a 19-year podcast veteran. Thank you very much for listening to me, and keep on clapping.